Hello, my name is Fernanda. I have recently joined Aventus as a product owner, and I'm here today to answer some questions for the Meet the Team series. So let's start. The first question is, what are your responsibilities at Aventus? So as a product owner, my responsibility is, in a summary, to work with the tech team on the development of the products and also to support them to meet the company goals, which in a daily basis involves ensuring that the product is being developed according to the agile methodology, planning, prioritizing, facilitating sprint ceremonies, managing the resulting artifacts, and also improving some of our processes, just to name a few. So it's been a very good opportunity, which leads us to the next question. The next question is, what does Aventus mean to you? So to me personally, Aventus means a one-of-a-kind opportunity, not only from the technological aspect of having the opportunity to be involved on the development of a great solutions, but also from the point of view of that I have the opportunity to work with very talented, kind, and very driven people. So just being on that atmosphere of very professional people working on a space that's constantly growing, it's very inspiring and very rewarding. So yeah, that's what Aventus means to me. So the next question is, how does your past experience help you in your role? So to answer to that, I have to give a little bit of a summary of my background, which is actually in aircraft engineering. I am originally from Brazil and I've moved to Moscow to receive my bachelor's and then master's degree in aircraft engineering, which is also where I started my career as a project manager in the aviation field. So I've worked in many projects, especially the ones involving the Chinese and the Brazilian markets. And after that, I started working as a project manager and also engineer in autopiloted means of transportation empowered by blockchain. So that's where I started shifting from aviation to blockchain. And after that, I've moved to the UAE, where I had the opportunity to work with many STOs, fintech projects, projects in various fields, for example, in the medical field, aviation, IoT, renewable energies, all using blockchain to improve their business or in the core of their solutions. So I think all of this gives me a very good foundation to work with highly complex projects and really helps me in the current role. So our next question is, where do you see Aventus in the next 5 to 10 years? So besides the new markets that are emerging in this space, we see a lot of companies seeking to use blockchain to either become more effective or to remain competitive. So I think it makes a lot of sense that Aventus, being a second layer protocol that enables enterprises to build on the Ethereum network without the limitations of price, speed, and scalability, would be working with the big enterprises and really partnering with the key players. And also considering the fast rate that the company is growing and that multi-chain interoperability is already a goal for this year, I think in the coming years, Aventus would just become more and more attractive to companies and really be a leader on the space in the next 5 to 10 years. And our next question is, when you're not working, what do you like to do for fun? So I really enjoy reading, listening to audiobooks, practicing new languages, going to church, and also recently playing tennis. And that leads us to our last question. So when AVN reaches 1 billion transactions, how will you celebrate? I think I would just like to meet with the entire team in person and just take some time to think about the small wins that led us to this big milestone, and also just set new and exciting goals and get back to work. So thank you so much for watching this video to the end. And please also check the other videos in this series to meet some awesome team members. So that's it. Thank you so much. Bye-bye and have a blessed day.